Yes. Take this.
You can destroy it with a game.
gift, dude. No, I'm getting fucking text messages from everybody, dude. I've been down with Lucky Day and she's on my contact for Lucky Day. You didn't get the thing that was sent? The invite? In this thing. I re-downloaded it because I got fucking trying to Gwyn shit. In a fucking game app, you loser.
How does it happen to send things to Lindsay?
Because she was in my fucking profile before, Megan.
Well, you're the one who did it first.
Well, it's a fucking game.
I don't care. She still can message you.
Oh, my fuck. No, she can't. Not anymore.
Yeah, she can.
I just saw it. I just deleted my account. And fuck off.
Hey, will you stop? You did
no,
this.
No, you fucking stop.
Jimmy, you fucking started this shit. You promised.
I'm gonna cut the crap.
No, I'm not gonna cut the crap.
Alright, then I'll leave.
Why? Because is it true?
No, it's not true. You're just fucking overblowing up things.
Right.
As usual.
That's just why her name popped up on your
phone. It was on the fucking profile! Oh. You fucking asshole!
Right.
Here we go. Shit! I don't have her fucking number! That was part of that Lucky Day shit! It was sent out to everybody in my contacts! So I mean, everybody who's getting it was getting it in a group contact. Jesus Christ! Stop! Stop! all because of a game app. Right. Oh my lord, heaven. Check it out for yourself. 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 Go download it and prove me wrong. I don't have Facebook. It's not on Facebook. It's called Lucky Day. It's on the Play Store. Go download it, Megan. Because she was on my profile before. Holy shit, man.
That was the feeling. All right.
Is that what you want, this open?
Yeah. Okay, Megan. Here you go. The assumption game again.
Oh,
keep it going. You know what? Keep it going. Your dog's here, by the way. Remember?
Yeah, I know, but you don't
want to
work anything out.
I can do it like this.
Oh, because you want it doing what you want it
doing,
talk to who you want.
This is none of my contacts. Adam, Wifey, Adam, Alec, Christian, Donnie, Goldhouse, Jess, Joe, Lisa, Mike, Mom, Nick, Ryan, Sarah, Seb, Sponsor Kevin, Sponsor Trevor, Steven, Sue, Tim, Uncle Wayne, go fuck yourself! Yeah. How's it feel to get beat?
Look,
now you're calm.
No, I'm not calm. I'm just not yelling at you. That's all I've ever asked.
See. Hey, why doesn't that toy move?
I guess it hasn't figured it out.
Figured what out?
I can make it move for you.
Oh. Huh? You're from the dream! The first of the Xehanorts!
I'm so honored you remember me.
Oh no! He can move!
Way cool!
Look out!
Wow.
One heart's shadows fill the emptiness of another. See how they bring him to life? Like heartless and nobodies, they fit together.
Enough! Why are you doing this?
There's a darkness we are missing and must reclaim. The way hearts connect in this world can provide us with a clue. So we made a copy of the world, and then pulled those hearts apart. I wonder how you'll handle the strain.
Wait! What does that mean?
Don't let me down.
Well.
Oh
no!
Buddy, what is going on? Is this boy a friend or foe?
I think we've got our answer.
Yeah! If the Heartless know how to do it, there's no reason you can't.
Do what? Huh? Brilliant! I'm on it!
was being controlled? He wasn't just switched into battle mode by accident?
Buzz?
It's nothing.
I'm confused. Hmm? That guy in the black coat, did he say he made a copy of the real world? What's that mean?
It probably means they split this world in two. Your friends in one world, us in the other. Only one of the worlds is real, and the other is just really convincing.
You can't be serious. Oh, that's right, you're from a video game. Well, maybe in your game, that's how things work. But here in reality, you can't split worlds.
Huh?
Well, this is ridiculous.
No. Hey.
Woody, let's go.
I admit, it does sound just a little far-fetched. But say we have been taken to some kind of alternate world. That would explain why your laser's real. And is it really that crazy? Worse than evil emperors and protecting the galaxy? Any of that ring a bell?
Point taken. But that just means these strangers are part of the delusion. And I say it's time we parted ways and went home.
Thought we were friends, not strangers.
Look, I get that it seems weird. But we know something's wrong with this place. We should stick together.
Sora's right. They helped with the intruders, so they might help find our friends. They have been there for us so far. You can't deny that. Come on. Every toy deserves a fair shake. Am I right?
Tell it to that toy over there.
Sheriff, sir! Huh? Rex has just been dino-napped!
What's that?
My men saw him get hauled up to the second floor, sir. And him and the aliens are MIA.
Come on. We have got to find them.
Please, let us help.
Well, Buzz? Do you really think we can save our friends on our own? We didn't get very far before. We gotta take all the help we can get.
Don't worry. Sora can be reckless, and Donald grumbles a lot.
It's true.
But you can trust him.
I suspect you do.
It's true.
Huh? He does?
See, they don't seem bad. Am I right, Buzz?
Okay, fine. We do need the extra help. But just so we're clear, I remain skeptical about this. I'll work with you till we find our friends.
Okay.
Thanks for the help, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
My troops will return to the field, sir.
This ascent is going to be rather tricky.
Too bad we're not strapped to a rocket, huh?
Hey, think we could use that?
Oh. It's perfect. Come on, guys.
Hurry, Sora!
see.
This looks like a way in.
Nice!
Three rails.
Yeah, and each one leads somewhere different.
Like this! there. Whoa! Wow!
Okay.
Rex! Where'd he go?
You sure you saw him?
Yes! He just...
Shh. Do you guys hear something?
What's that?
Something feels wrong.
Another toy's being controlled! Buzz, you sure?
If it wanted to play nice, then it should have stayed away from my friends.
Nice moves, Rex.
That was great.
Great? Really? Would you say I was impressive?
Very impressive, Rex. We couldn't look away.
Hooray! Oh, that makes me so happy. Were you watching too? Did you see what I did?
I was going for fearsome,
but I think
Rex,
I might have actually achieved something close to
Earth
terrifying.
To Rex.
Do you know where the others were taken?
What do you mean? Did something bad happen?
Back to square one.
Oh, great. Huh? Sarge, have you got a status report?
Sir, one of my men just located Ham, forward of our position, in babies and toddlers. The corporal was debriefing him, but something must have gone wrong. All radio contact has been lost.
Anything more specific we can go on?
Right before I lost contact, I heard music with some sort of sonic interference.
Music?
You think it could be the Heartless?
Let's find out.
I agree.
Actually, I think I'll head back and wait by the entrance. I'm sure those vents are going to be much too narrow for my big dinosaur tail.
Really? I'm sure you'd fit.
Rex is right. Besides, we need a lookout at the entrance. It's an important mission. Can you do it?
Yes, sir!
Huh? Why are you being an ass now? I'm offering you cigarettes.
You should.
Why? Seriously, dude.
I told the truth and you fucking went off the tangent.
Because you still had Lindsay's name pop up there, what was I supposed to do? How was I supposed to react?
You were still proven wrong.
You still have Facebook, apparently.
No, I do not.
Then why did her name come up?
Dude, because she also plays the fucking game. She's the one that told me about it. Like I told you, I was telling the fucking truth, and you still went off on a tangent.
Jamie,
I don't give a shit. I don't want to hear it. I won. You lost.
Right. But see,
you lost.
How are you supposed
to? Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Hurt before by you.
What I told you is hard to tell the truth. I kept my end of the bargain.
So you have to be a dick now.
Yep.
So what are you gonna do?
I want an apology, that's what I fucking want.
Well, I'm sorry, Jamie. I can't get on my knees, I'm sorry.
I'm not asking you to get on your fucking knees.
But seriously, dude,
I just want you to admit when you're fucking wrong.
Well, I'm sorry.
And learn how to stop getting on a fucking tangent like you go on. I told you to calm down in the first place.
Well, I asked you and you were hesitant about it. I
wasn't hesitant about shit. Yeah. I shouldn't have to fucking give up every piece of my privacy either.
You screwed up, dude. You promised me you wouldn't do it again. So what, you gonna go against that?
No, I'm not going against shit. Get out of my face, though.
I'm not in your face.
No, but you're...
I have to, Jamie. I can't stand up right now. Those steroids only work for so long. But my kids are fine, they just had dinner. They're playing. I was coming in to give you cigarettes. I'm sorry if that was so bad. Take them or leave them. I'm still waiting for that money.
Down ain't big enough.
find some ingredients around here.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Yeah!